When did you first take up the game?
I don't know. I guess I've been in love with chess ever since I watched the
Bobby Fischer Boris Spassky World Championship, 1972.
That's right. How did you know?
Watching that match on television was what got me interested in the game as well.
No kidding.
Oh, yes. It was some of the most beautiful chess ever played.
Are you telling me? It was unbelievable. Last game.
The last game? I know it by heart.
Move 36. Remember, Spassky moved bishop to king 6.
Fischer countered with king to bishop 5.
That's right, bishop to queen 7.
Rook to queen knight 8. After this, he could not lose.
He made those pieces dance.